Cities of the world have been glued to the city of Haran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action. Eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Haran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown.
Thank you. Lena, can you hear me? Lena?
Crane, are you okay? What's going on? You've got us all worried.
I'm fine. Don't worry, but listen, your patient was right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be immune to the virus.
Immune? How is that possible?
I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I'll try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
Keep trying, but be careful.
Thank you. Oh, God.